Hello, it is Mackenzie, and today I have aqua beads, and I've actually had one of these before, and I'll just walk you through it and show you how it works. Okay, so open it. These are so much fun. You can make literally whatever you want. Doesn't matter if it's too big, too small. It's your right time. So, these will come in separate, different bags. And then you have this little, how much colors you have. And then you have this little plastic thing that helps, that's you mainly need. That's it. I guess the little stuff you need in here already. Okay. So, pull it out. If you need instructions, you can. And you can copy these. Okay, so you open it up, alright? And this is what you set it on when you want it to. Right? Okay. And you can, this is where you can place all your beads. So is there a spray bottle in here? There's supposed to be. Yep. There we go. There's supposed to be a spray bottle in here. Oh, I bet it's in here, is it? Yeah, it's in here. All you have to do is add water to it. I will get water. Oh, there's water right there. These are your colors. What you're going to do is you're going to get your little star thing, pour them in there, and then shakalaka-boom. So, first we have white. My special tool I used last time. This thing is so useful. Okay. Oh, dang. Oh, there's a pin. A little tear already here. I didn't even know that. Who's there? Okay. So we have white. And then we have pink. We have our pink. Okay, then we have purple, We have another little type of pink. We have blue. I have brown. I have blue. Another blue. All right, and then we have green, black. We have red. We have yellow. Yes. All right, so we have green. Black. Then we have all right, we have yellow, and then our last and final color is this blue, like lime green. Alrighty, guys. We have our colors aside, and here's our grid. And what we need to do, we need our spray bottle, and fill it up with water. But first things first, we have to get a little bit. So, we're gonna No, I'm not live. I'm just making a video.
Oh, you're making a video?
Yeah.
So we're supporting?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why.
I love you. Yeah, that's my dad. Okay. Now all we have to do is fill this up, and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I got some water. Okay, so these are some designs we can make. Ooh, we can make a frog. Okay. When I want to make... I'm going to make a frog. Alright, so first what we're going to do... So we need her colors. Okay, we can do green. Like that, and then we're gonna put black right under those. Like that. Like that. And then we're gonna put two greens in the middle. And then I'm gonna put two greens under it. And it's already looking like an eyeball. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna put three, I think. I don't know if I can put three though. Oh yeah, I can. I can just do. Yeah, like that. Yeah, there's like a little... Okay, then there's like three little ones in the middle. This is confusing. There. I never really followed off of this because... or like want to make my own designs, but I honestly really want to make a froggy. I think it's supposed to look like that. I don't know. Wait, there we go. And then we can do... I'm gonna use like tweezers. Okay. I think I'm gonna try something that I do, like, instead of following these. So I know exactly what I'm gonna do. So okay. White. No, I need black. Okay, don't tell him, but he'll find out anyways. But this is something for my dad for Easter. An Easter egg because I want to make an Easter egg that says dad in the flag. Do it kind of quietly. No, I'm making it because I don't know where he's at and I don't know if he's in here in the house or not. Just in the case. I don't really want to like talk loud about it because then he's going to find out. I don't want him to find out. Yes. He will though. When I get done with the video. That is like a really good egg. Okay, then we're gonna. Then we're gonna do some white. And we're gonna do red for symbol up left. Two different kinds of red. And then we're gonna do pink for me. And then green. For him. And then we're gonna do black. No, not black. Then we're gonna do blue. And then we're gonna do purple. Thank you, Dad. Okay, now we're done. We're gonna spray it. Hmm. No, we wait. I didn't mean it. Many things to connect. Guys, dang it, I can't use these no more, because I can't get them off me. You know what would be better, though? So we're still going to make it, but I had a better idea. Okay, that's good. Now we're gonna spray. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do this. Miss White. I'm gonna make like this shape.
Okay, you guys ready?
Anyways, thank you guys for watching my channel. Can't wait to see you next time. Bye.